know if you can see it or not, but it's right there. Looks like it might be an Indian. It's an Indian. I don't want to do too much. I'm going to get back to the car and get it cleaned up. Don't want it to dry out. This thing read copper all the way. 724 was the number on the mine lab. That's promising. I've been in this bean field for about 45 minutes. And I'm looking for a Civil War camp, but I haven't found a single target other than a 22 shell and some lead wheel weights. I was about ready to give up heading towards the car, which is parked over there. I think I'm gonna spend a little bit of time in this one little area. See if I can find me something else besides an Indian. We'll go nice and slow.